Layerbud and Differdange used to be a place where new workers in the steel industry learned their craft. After the building was no longer needed and closed in 2014, it now has a new educational purpose. The Luxembourg Science Centre was opened in 2017. Here, young and old are introduced to natural sciences, and scientific principles and technologies are examined closely. Numerous shows and experimental stations invite even the youngest guests to research in a playful way.